can see there's a lot more information. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to just purge the unused information. Let's click on this purge, then go to lighting, purge again. You can see it is trying to remove the unused information, and then save a new copy. Save as version 9 underscore loads. Let me just rename it properly. Save it and go to people definition. Well, you can see for a design case, or actually, sorry, for Azure baseline case, these values are perfect. You need not to make any changes. But what if you have the design case building? Well, you can make some changes here directly. For example, I can rename this particular occupancy definition for closed office. Let's say closed office underscore design occupancy def. Okay. And I can either provide number of people, total number of people, or I can just provide the space floor area per person. Let's say it's 250 square feet per person. Okay. When I made changes in the original or the default value, it did all the changes for you automatically. So this definition was assigned at space type level, which is the most appropriate level to assign this. All those changes are reflected at the associated levels as well, or associated spaces. What if I want to make a copy of it? I can either create it from scratch, or I can just duplicate it and rename it to something like closed office underscore design occupancy definition. I want to use this definition for one specific space. So let me just rename it to something like